McBride actually thought that you were going to give him a positive evaluation.
After all we've been through, can you even believe that?
No. But you know, I don't even care. I don't want to talk about Clyde Weston. He's really a non-issue. What I want to do is just to focus on you. All right.